Now, here I am explaining 13th question of your exercise. Your question is, as observed from the top of 75 meter tall lighthouse, like here it is a ground, somewhere here lighthouse is there and its height is given 75 meter. The angle of depression, depression means it should be downward, angle of depression of two ships are 30 and 45 degree. Now, whenever you have to form angle of depression and two angles are given and that time which angle should come first, that is not specified to you. So, you have to remember like this, the nearer angle will always be of a bigger degree, highest degree. So, here two angles will form this one 45 degree and here it is 30 degree. Now we are saying depression, so here you have to show that concept that angle should be downward. So this angle is of 45 degree and this one is of 30 degree. Z concept you have to show, your figure should be like this only. If figure is not as it is same, then 1 mark will be deducted. This one is a 4 mark word problem question. Now observe, if one ship is exactly behind the other on the same side, exactly behind the other on the same side of lighthouse, find the distance between two ships. This distance here you have to find out. Let me consider this distance be x. So here let me label it A, B, C and D. Now here I will assume that x is equals to CD, which is equals to distance between ships. Now here in triangle ABC I will apply tan ratio. So in triangle ABC while I will apply tan ratio, I will get tan 45 degree, which is equals to opposite side AB upon BC. So AB upon BC, tan 45 degrees 1. So 1 which is equals to AB value also known, 75 upon BC. So BC is equals to 75 meter. Now this value we are knowing, that is 75 meter. Now I will take triangle ABD. So in triangle ABD again I will apply 10-30 degree ratio. So you will get 10-30 degree, which is equals to opposite side upon adjacent side. Here opposite side is AB, adjacent side is BD. BD means BC plus CD plus CD. Now 10-30 degree value we are knowing, that is 1 upon root 3, which is equals to AB. AB value also known, that is 75. So here I will write down 75 upon BC value, again 75 plus x. Now shift it that side, you will get 75 plus x, which is equals to 75 root 3. Shift this 75 there, so x is equals to 75 root 3 minus 75. 75 here I will take common, root 3 minus 1 meter. So here you can conclude that the distance between two ships is 75 into root 3 minus 1 meter. Now here let me clear one thing. Without doing this, without drawing this arrow, if you are drawing this much only in a diagram, it means you are showing that this one is an angle of elevation. But in a question they have given angle of depression. So that time line of sight you have to draw, and similarly you have to draw this figure. But to how to draw your figure easily, so what you have to do, you will simply draw as you are drawing for an elevation. What you have to remember, bigger angle should come first, then after you will draw a line of sight with this side. Here 45 degree line is there, so obviously this hole will be 45. This one is of 30 degree, so this hole is of 30 degree. So like that you will draw line of sight and a horizontal line. Line of sight will be like this, and then you have to complete a diagram of angle of depression. Your figure should be like this only, then only you will get full mark. Hope this question understood.